The goals of MARSILACE are to increase participation in marine science among groups that have historically been underrepresented in the sciences. And this includes African Americans, Latinx, Native Americans, Native Alaskans. These are groups that, for various reasons, have been excluded from science, and there's a lot of barriers to entry. And so we're really focused on understanding best practices to recruit, support, and retain minority students in marine science. MODE established the MARSILACE program because we recognize the importance of diversity in marine science. The MARSILACE internship program gives students the opportunity to come work with MOAT scientists, do research, and experience what it's like to be a scientist.
I don't really know a lot of minorities that are scientists, so a program like this is actually very beneficial, I believe, especially getting people to feel confident that they can succeed in this. Since I was a little kid, I always wanted to be a marine biologist, but in high school, I didn't do so well in school, and then I kind of lost hope for a while. But as I started my internship, everyone here was very helpful, so I kind of gained my confidence back.
I know a lot of kids, they feel like they don't have access to these different types of internship programs, and they feel like they need to be of a certain background in order to kind of access these. So I think MARSILACE being a part of this is a really good part of just MOAT Marine as a whole, and I think they do a really good job of making sure that we feel kind of integrated into this program. If I had to look back on this internship later in the future, I think I would see it as something that, was a stepping stone. This was kind of something that can propel me forward in terms of my education.
I thought to myself, this would be a fantastic opportunity for me to work with others, for me to get research skills. Honestly, I think MARSILACE is doing a fantastic job, especially giving other students and giving different people an opportunity to adjust and get research skills and information they need before they get into a career.
This was a lifetime experience for me. The whole thing is made in a way that encouraged the student to keep going farther on their education. So I think it was a great experience, way above my expectations. This is a great career to follow, something that you can wake up in the morning and look in the mirror and say, you know what, I want to go to work.